The evidence says that most gay men don't access healthcare services unless it's STI testing or sexually transmitted infection testing. However, there's a lot more health needs that queer men have. So what is it that creates a barrier for us going and accessing medical services? I think that it's actually homophobia and how homophobia plays out in specific institutions.